All right.
Nice. Ah, bitch. I gotta get better at telegraphing that attack.
As I had.
Hit me! Stim beady!
What the fuck? I couldn't even tell what was going on there.
You can't escape!
Assist, buddy, help.
Real in agony.
I hate that wave attack, dude. So
standing much longer.
BD!
That won't change anything.
Oh, that wave attack is so fucking shit.
I look forward to giving Sarah your head.
Oh god. Okay. Heal.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, for fuck's sake, give me the fucking stim! Holy shit! Like, oh my god. I'm gonna sit there like spamming it trying to get the fucking stim out. And he's like, doesn't fucking do it. Holy shit. Oh, come on. Nice. Perfectly telegraphed. Come on.
Suffer as I
have. Hey, buddy.
Oh my god. Okay, move. Heal. Oh, come on, press jump, you bitch.
You won't be standing much longer. Just like the rest of your kind.
Come on! Holy fuck. Slow down. See, the only thing is, like, when they got that glow thing on, when they got your XP or whatever, you can't see the red glow, right?
You can't win.
Right here, buddy. Stim.
Come on, bastard.
You can't win.
Come on. Nope. Fucking kidding me. Okay, we can do this. Okay, I really dodged that. Okay.
Another step.
Oh my god, I okay, dude.
You can't win.
Here, buddy.
Nice. No! Come on! That's bullshit! I fucking dodged that!
Suffer as I
have. Okay.
Buddy, help!
Oh god, great. Yeah, whatever. Doesn't matter. Fucking cunt. Fuck you. Holy shit. Dude, this is so annoying. Okay. I can do this. I'm like getting close. It's just like... Man, fuck. Ah, bitch.
You'll pay dear for that.
Over here.
Oh, she recovers her fucking shit too quickly.
Yeah. This is the end, Padawan. Stop moving.
Right here, BD.
Kick her into the fire, come on. Little lava or whatever. Fuck! Dude, that's so fucking bullshit, man. Come on. Get real for a second. Let's do this, come on. Again, you can't see what the red attacks are. She has that stupid glow on her. Okay, dude, she shouldn't be able to fucking block when she's looking like the face of the other way. Holy fuck. Like, oh god. Like, she was facing the complete opposite direction and was still blocking my attacks. And there was, she saw lightsaber out here. I'm hitting her in the back and she's blocking it. Bullshit. Bullshit. Hunt, come here.
Suffer as I have.
Ah, you bastard.
Aesthetic.
There we go.
BD, stim here.
You can't win.
Nice.
Get back here.
Holy
help
shit,
BD.
Dude. Dude, can you like dodge? Are you serious? Are you serious?
Help, please.
You fucking cunt.
You'll pay dearly for that.
Dude, are you kidding me? Oh, you fucking bitch. You fuck. There's no... Oh, you piece of... I was in the middle of a fucking...
can attack. Like, that should be interruptible, but it's fucking...
Duh, this is so stupid. Come on. So I've been playing this for fucking hours now. I'm like really fucking brain dead. Oh god. I just want to get this story done today. Come here, bitch.
Stop.
And again, like when it does that slow-mo thing, you can't do anything. Like I wish I could just like disable that slow-mo thing whenever you get the restore crap. It's so much fucking fuck! You bitch!
This is the end, Padawan. You can't win.
Fuck it, just kill me. Just do it. There we go.
Just
easy peasy.
Like the rest of your kind.
Come on. I wish they didn't have the stupid glow at the beginning, because I get hit by it so many times because I can't see what she's about to do because of the fucking glow. There we go, get rid of it early. Bitch. Oh my god.
Stay still.
There we go.
Suffer as I have. Such poor aim. You'll pay dearly for that.
You oh, that's fucking bullshit, dude.
I need a stim, BD.
Oh god.
I'm going to enjoy ending you.
Seriously?
We'll help, BD.
No! Oh, it's so dumb! She could just like... Like, she just follows you around with that fucking attack. Oh, cunts, leave me alone.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, you're such a dumb boss. Honestly, so fucking stupid. Oh, fuck, mate. Fuck, dude, holy shit. Oh, it's so frustrating because it's just like... Oh, like... Like, unless you're out of range of the attack, it's gonna hit you because she just, like... Like a fucking laser beam, like a tracker, like a fucking homing beacon, just follows you around. Can't fucking dodge it. It's bullshit. Fucking cunt. Let's go. Oh, it'd be nice if I could see what you're fucking doing. I can't see because of the fucking glow, bitch.
You'll pay dearly for that. Okay, dude. Stay still.
Oh my god.
need help, bud.
Ew. Nice.
Such poor aim. That won't change anything.
Ah! Seriously, dude.
Need assist.
Nice.
Help, please. Stop moving.
Yes, come on.
Know your place.
Come on, bitch, let's go. Yes! Holy shit! Eat it. Fuck you. Still hot, though.
Cow!
Oh, my God.
I need to do this. It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Oh my God. Shit.
You would be wise to surrender.
Yeah. Probably.
Submit.
Okay. Let's do that. Hey, Ollie. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm not sure what I was meant to do there. That was weird.
Give up.
I see.
We gotta run!
Holy fuck. Yeah, turn them on and off.
Look out!
That's how we'll do it.
Turbolift. Let's go.
Holy shit.
Get out of here. Come on. Stay back.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Darth Vader, eh?
I think we lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Grease, I'm here.
Who had the, what, didn't ready. She have the holocron, though?
I have the holocron.
Playing anything else tonight? No, we're probably just gonna finish this. Oh, what the fuck?
Get out of there, Cal.
Nice. There we go, turn him on and off.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
Whoa! Go, Sarah!
I won't let you take those children.
Such oh, hatred.
Fuck.
You would have made an.
I'll check that out in a bit, man. Holy crap.
Stronger than that. No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Oh, damn. One way to escape, Vader. He probably can't swim after you. He's too heavy. Ah, there she is. Yes, help me, golf girlfriend. You're my only hope.
Hey. Hey. Hey, kid. Cal. Cal. See her. She's all right. She's all right. You too. You did it.
Awesome.
We did.
Careful. Oh, goddamn.
We're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
The fuck. That was weird. Hey, goth girlfriend. Yes.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you.
Hey.
Phew.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, that kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
Hell yeah!
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them, just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
Oh, fuck.
So where to now?
Hell yeah, man. Awesome.
Trust only in the Force.
Whew. That was awesome, man. Holy crap. That was a really good story. I liked that a lot. Now, 20-minute credit sequence.
Oh, man.
Is the game canon? I'm pretty sure it's canon, yeah. Yeah, I'll probably end the stream after this. I was thinking of playing some Factorio for a bit, but, I don't know, I'm pretty tired.
Oh, man.
Probably go get my dinner and then just chill out for a bit before I go to bed. Oh, man. That was good. Let the credits play out. Yeah. Yeah, well, today was a public holiday as well, at least in Queensland. I don't know if it was in Victoria as well. Well, that really makes a difference. Feels bad, man. Yeah. Next weekend, on, I think it's Sunday. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's Sunday. I'm going out with Rowan and Rourke. We're going to do an IRL stream. We're gonna do an escape room. We're gonna do an escape room. Do some arcade stuff. I think we're gonna do some like bowling or something as well. Yeah, should be fun. Yeah, man. Well, I've got masks and I've got hand sanitizer. It's probably the most I can do. It's for their birthdays, because Rourke's birthday was yesterday, and Rowan's was, I think, a week or two ago. So we're doing that for their birthday. For their birthdays. And we'll have dinner and shit. Should be fun, man. It's like, I think we, like, it's gonna be like, they're in spirit? Yeah, dude. Well, we'll be streaming it, so yeah. Be an IRL stream. First, like, proper IRL stream. Because I'm locked up, yeah. Yeah, the arcade's like, I think it's like 3 hours of arcade, and we get... I don't know. Well, it's next weekend. Be about midday. So, yeah. Yeah, the arcade's like 3 hours of arcade time, and that includes like 2 extra activities, which is like laser tag and some other stuff. And I think... I'm not sure if the escape room is included in that, or if it's separate. And then we'll have lunch or whatever. I got my battery pack and shit. Maybe you guys can help with the escape room in chat. yeah, dude. Cheating. Alright, so now we just watched the fucking credits, man. I was looking up who was who in that. I'm gonna look it up again quickly. Get the IMDb page back up. A sec. Full cast. Elizabeth Grulon, that's chicken played Trilla. It's pretty hot. What else has she been in? Filmography. She was in Killing Lazarus. She was in a movie called Roadhead. Okay. The Evil Hot Chick, yeah. Okay, she was in the Sons of Anarchy spin-off show. Okay. Yeah, the chicken did Night Sister Marin, just provided the voice, not the actual, like, acting. Like, the likeness and shit. Can I present you with the Final Fantasy VII Dilemma? Sure. Okay. Cool. That's interesting. Everyone argues over Aerith and Tifa. I have to say Jesse. I like Jesse as well. I mean, in the original canon, I'd prefer Aerith, but in new, I'd prefer Jesse. Plus, pretty sure she's alive in remake. So yeah, so there's that. Yeah. Well, like at the end, when it shows him in bed, you can see her gloves on the bedside table, which makes me think she's alive. Yeah, he resembles Charlie Sheen in Platoon. Yeah. Absolutely. Never actually seen that movie, though. Maybe I should see it sometime.
I'm gonna check something quickly. Okay. Love Charlie Sheen. Yeah, Charlie Sheen's pretty cool. He's a cool dude. Okay. You know what? I might actually do some Factorio on stream, maybe. Just for a little bit. After this. Maybe like an hour or two. Just hang out for a bit, play some Factorio. What's Factorio? Dude. So I'm gonna turn the brightness up on my cam a bit. There we go. Dude, Factorio is like crack in a video game. It's... boy. Factorio... it's... oh, God. Ugh. Yeah, it's like... it's really good, man. It's fun. It's essentially like... you are on an alien planet. And you gotta try and... the goal, essentially, is to... like, you're stranded on an alien planet. And you gotta scavenge resources and build, like, essentially, like, automation and a factory. To gather materials and process them and make them into different things. And eventually, get to the point where you build a rocket to get off the planet. And there's, like, these alien critters that will start, like... trying to attack you and your base. Because you start polluting the planet. Like, as you... naturally evolve this, like, you start polluting the planets, so the aliens get pissed off and will start trying to attack you. It's fucking cool. It's really cool. It's so addictive, though. I've got, like... I sent Tommy earlier on, a screenshot of a review on Steam. This dude had 10,000 hours in the game. Like, I personally got... let me check, actually. I've personally got 245 hours in the game. And I generally don't play games like that, except for MMOs. Damn, it's good. It's fun. It's a really fun game. It's like... yeah, 10,000 hours, I kid you not. Yeah. Yeah. The game is going into official full release... version 1.0 tomorrow. Well, today my time, tomorrow whatever else's time. Sunk 200 hours in Skyrim a few weeks ago. Damn, dude. I remember, like, I got the platinum trophy for Skyrim on PS4 a couple of years ago. That was fun. That was actually really fun. It was really cool getting, like, all the what are they called? Daedric weapons, I think it is. Like, getting all those weapons, doing all the, a lot of the big side quests, like side quest chains and shit. Dude, so much fun. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's the Daedric weapons in Skyrim. Think? Yeah. Maybe. I
Yeah, true. Yeah, it definitely, mods are pretty sweet. On PS4 obviously didn't have mods, but yeah. Dude, my favorite was the Mace of Moloch Baal. I just looked it up. The Mace of Moloch Baal. Holy fuck, I used that for basically the entire game. Except when I was doing, like, stealth stuff. Like, when I was doing the Thieves Guild. God, that's a good game. Holy crap. These credits are really long. Yeah, they aren't level, true. It was like one of the first weapons I got in the game as well. Like, I don't think I even went to Whiterun very much. I think I did like the first thing you do in Whiterun and then, yeah, moved on and got the mace. Yeah. Well, that's basically it. Like, I picked it up very early and just smashed motherfuckers with it. It was great. I was streaming it as well. It was a really fun streaming period doing Skyrim. Because we just, like, did everything we possibly could in the game, you know? It was great. It was really sick just, like, yeah, just getting to experience, like, so much of the game that you wouldn't normally. Let me look up, actually. What's some of the stuff you need for trophies in that game? Yeah, true. Yeah, that's fair. I mean, like, you gotta do, like, all the,
shit.
Yeah. Also have to do, like, werewolf and vampire and whatnot. There's a lot of trophies for it, actually. Yeah. Yeah. You're not wrong about that. I was very careful when playing that game to just, like, try and spend as much time as possible, I wanted to get the Daedric weapons as early as possible, because they can glitch out of the game, and they're unobtainable if they glitched out, so, as early as I possibly could when playing that game, I just grabbed all of them. Like, went out of my way to just grab every single one that I could, to get that trophy. Probably, like, actually one of the first trophies I got in the game. Besides, like, basic, like, you know, hit level 5, hit level 10, or whatever the fuck. But yeah. It was like, yeah. Just push to get them as early as possible. Makes you so overpowered. Oh, man. I've seen videos of people, like, fucking around with, like, necromancy builds and shit in that game. It's crazy. Hoarding the gold. Okay. Dude, 60-50. Oh, that's fucking crazy. I don't know how much gold I ended up with. Not that much, I don't think. Yeah, I don't know if I'll ever do another playthrough of it. Unless they re-release it on PS5, I want to get another platinum trophy. But yeah. Probably only in that case would I do it again. Goddamn, his credits going forever. Fucking hell. Yeah, true. I'm pretty sure I also played it on PS4 before they added mod support. So, yeah. And now we just got to sit through the credits and wait. Man. Alright, I'll be right back quickly while the credits play out. I'll like to just let the credits play out when we finish the game. Special thanks to George Lucas. While we're sitting through the credits, I like to watch the credits. You know, have the credits play out. I think it's appropriate to pay respects to everyone who worked on the games. So yeah, it's kind of tradition, especially with when we 100% games. So yeah. But yeah, once these finish up, we'll save and exit the game, and then what I will do is I'll BRB. I'm gonna go get myself shake, and then I'll come back and we'll start playing some Factorio for an hour or two. I don't know how long I'll end up playing it for, because sometimes you end up playing it for fucking ever. So yeah, we shall see. Damn, they even ran out of music to use for the credits, apparently. Holy crap. They use so many, they're gonna give credits to so many different fucking people, man. Look at this shit, like all these different, like, random coding things and shit. It's crazy. I think we're almost done with credits. Uses Bink Video. Bink Video, dude. 2019. This came out last year. I didn't even know when it came out last year. Yeah, I know, right? Yeah. Alright. Is there a hidden scene? I don't know. Maybe.